Former French Premier Paul Reynaud, currently a member of the National Assembly, arrives in New York to address the U.S. section of the International Chamber of Commerce. Calling security the keystone to European recovery, he urges America to send more troops to Western Europe.